100.3, The Bear.
Weekends were made for classic rock. 100.3, The Bear.
Edmonton's best rock, The Bear, Hinder, Use Me, and that was Cherub Rock from Smashing Pumpkins off their album Siamese Dream. There's a documentary about Rush, Beyond the Lighted Stage, which will run for one day only. I believe it's at the Princess Theater. Check your local listings. And Billy Corgan of the Smashing Pumpkins turns up in that documentary. Turns out he is a huge Rush fan. He's also a wrestling fan, but that's another story. I like Billy Corgan way more now, knowing he's a Rush fan. It's 11:22. Todd James in. Hey, who's a fan of Neil Young? Yes, a show of hands. Neil is coming to the Jubilee Auditorium with your undisputed concert station. Just announced this morning, he's going to be playing the Jube on July 23rd. This is going to be quiet Neil. You can get quiet Neil. You can get loud Neil. You can get really loud and sometimes annoying Neil. This is going to be quiet Neil with his acoustic guitar. Tickets go on sale Saturday. A little shaky, just the way you love him. Keep listening to win tickets with your undisputed concert station. Led Zeppelin is next. Edmonton's best rock, The Bear. That's Moist, Push, Crying Like a Bitch from Godsmack, Everlast, and Metallica. It's 10:14. Boy, this is the day you really want to enjoy. We got the Bear sunroof open today. Hey, if you time it right, you may not have to mow the lawn because it starts raining tomorrow. So savor it. Not so nice after today. Quick check on Bear traffic. Wow, can you go anywhere without running into some construction? Keep us posted anything you see. Pounder Star 103, the line from hell. Or text for any reason. 666666. Lots of texts on the Nickelback concert last night. Kim says she loved the drum solo. Oh, hold me back when the drum solos come on, man. I ain't going anywhere. I'm planted. Anyway, it was a great show again last night with your undisputed concert station. Gord Downie, Sauntz the Hip, will be here at the Edmonton Folk Music Festival. We've got him with the Hip coming up in AC/DC next. Edmonton's Bass Rock, The Bear's Request Lunch, Nevy, Our Lady Peace, I believe, and A Thing Called Love. I still don't know how he hit those high notes. The Darkness. 12:40. Got an email from Laura. Apparently Father's Day is not this Sunday, but next Sunday. I did not know that. I thought for sure that it was this Sunday.
That's what I thought too, but looked at it and it's the 20th.
Why don't we have it burned into our memory about Father's Day, and yet I can tell you without even thinking when Mother's Day is?
You know what? Maybe the fathers just take a little step back.
Not as much pressure on Father's Day.
No, absolutely not.
Yeah, it's June 20th. Third Sunday in June is Father's Day. It's not even on our Bear Babes calendar. That's something we should rectify for the 2011 calendar.
The Bears Request Lunch.
Oh, time for one more. Who's this?
Nikki.
Yeah. You get a lot of people go, oh, Nikki, you're so fine, you're so fine. Even though it's not Nikki, it's Nikki.
Half the time.
How many of those people do you pop in the head?
Barely any.
Really? You're showing remarkable restraint, Nikki. The Rock 20 Countdown with Danko Jones from Below the Belt, Full of Regret. I had a chance to talk to Danko and bassist JC about that song.
It's really about this one girl I know, and we just never hooked up. And everyone's got someone like that. You're not in a relationship, but they are.
Unrequited love.
I should have just said that.
That's why I'm here, Danko. That's why I'm here.
How do you spell that?
Danko Jones and JC. They're at number 8 this week. I'm Todd James. Coming up, we look back at this week in rock and roll history in the Rock 20's Rock Rewind. And up next, is there a Black Christmas in Ozzy Osbourne's future? We find out when the Rock 20 Countdown continues.
Do you have what it takes to be a member of the Edmonton Police Service? Find out at their info session next Wednesday. Spots are limited. Visit joinEPS.ca for details. Join 100.3 The Bear live in location at Beauty Salon Concept this Saturday. Beauty Salon Concept is Edmonton's only full-service salon, offering exclusive full-service for hair, hair extensions, tattoos, all body piercing, manicures, pedicures, body waxes, and a specialist providing hot shaves. TFC fighter Ryan the Real Deal Ford will be signing autographs, taking pictures, and even getting his own tattoo. You could win a gift certificate for services at the salon this Saturday at Beauty Salon Concept inside Northgate Center.
Classic Rock 100.3. The Bear, your official Isle of Lucy festival station.